So I have a full-time job, but I can volunteer for them in my own time outside of that.
Hi, I'm Stella and I work as a trust and statutory fundraiser for TVF. And as a manager as well, I have a team of about 6 people that I have to manage virtually as well.
My name is Nana and I work for Empire HR Consultancy. We've got about 18 people within the HR team and we aim at recruiting up to 200 volunteers for TVF by the end of the year.
I am working in the True Life project and currently we're coming together with Grenfell to do a project in London, so stay tuned.
If you've got a day job, you don't want to, you know, on a sunny day at 6 o'clock have to travel, you know, 45 minutes to, you know, to an office and sit down with other people and volunteer. You want to really volunteer on your own terms.
You, if you're looking to join a venture such as TVF, you could look no further than this organisation because it is truly staffed by true volunteers and they are passionate about what they do.
Volunteer Foundation, you can learn a lot of wonderful things. For example, you can develop your skills, you can improve yourself, and you may meet a lot of wonderful people.